Now the news that we have may shock Jacqueline Fernandez herself. Initially, the actress was to do an item number in Salman Khan's co-production Hero remake, but now there are rumors that the song has been scrapped from the film. Since Jacqueline had already started rehearsing for the song, this news would definitely be a shocker for her. According to the sources, director Nikhil Advani and the producers decided to skip the song as the film looks fine without it. Hero is the remake of Subhash Ghai's 1983 release with the same name and marks the debut of actor Aditya Pancholi's son Suraj Pancholi and Sunil Shetty's daughter Athiya Shetty. Bollywood Country Report.